When you're homophobe, for example, you're against the gays and the people with different sexual orientation. And it's really abstract because you don't think of Petio, for example, Petio Peter. You don't think of Peter as a gay if you know Peter of in different context. If you know that Peter is your coworker and you know him from your work, you can communicate with him. But you're a homophobe and you know that Peter is gay, probably you will not communicate with him. And that really cuts your connection with this person. You have something in common and something that is not in common. And if you're focusing more in the thing that you have in common, you can understand better the person that you're against to. Because you don't hate Peter, you hate gays, you know, you hate people with different sexual orientation. But when it's on a personal level and you know that Peter is a really cool person, for example, you can break these stereotypes that you have about people with different sexual orientation. It's really basic explanation, but that's what it is. You're hating on abstract level. If you're more personally engaged in something, you can know better the situation and you can have different perspective.